Alright, so tonight I guess we're gonna run another heroic, maybe two, depending on how they go. Trying to get to 170. Yeah, 170. Okay, so we need 8 more item levels so we can do Raid Finder. Or from there, we could also go into doing Mythic Dungeons. I think that Mythic Dungeons might be a better option instead of the Raid Finder. But, alright. Well, here we go. Let's get this started. 35 second queue. Alright, that ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. There we go, there's our queue. And hopefully all those DPS are there, because I know some of them DPS queues can get to be really long. People into the higher up mythics. Alright, where are we? The other side? Okay. Well, that's not a bad one. Move that up there a bit. Got some two tabs. Demon Hunter isn't doing bad. A group that knows what they're doing and normal, hoping that since these guys are in the heroic setting that we do a little better than some of the normal groups I've had. Some of the normal groups I've had takes 4 or 5 different times to get it down. So hopefully this is quicker. Alright, so this is pretty easy, honestly. Yeah, so far this is just really, really easy. Probably a little slower than it is in normal, but that's alright. that's a ghost. Okay. Whoop. Okay, so died. Not quite sure what happened there. Well, I guess at least somebody lived. Take my loot. Alright. So I guess we're ready to get this on. Which would make sense, it looks like that's a healer. Also not some bad DPS either, 3k, 1977 apparently is the lowest, so that's not bad. Maybe that's why this one seems like it's going really fast. Alright, that first boss wasn't that hard. You know what, I'll hold on to that. We'll see if I can get that upgraded again or not. Because if I can get that upgraded... Well, actually that... I don't know, that's a tough call. I feel like the order or campaign gear is more geared for DPS. You know what, we'll use it. And we can just do that because I need more haste. And then that works. The only power that counts be dead, and dead be coming for them all. Oh, that works. Hopefully that gives us a little bit more haste. It does. Brings our haste up a little bit. Too far away. Alright, so that was pretty easy. Yeah, so this demon hunter is not a very hard to heal tank, so that works out great. Yeah, so this has been pretty easy, honestly. Probably the easiest run I've ever had. All right. So this guy is really, I guess he's good about managing his cooldowns. Yeah, that works for me. Especially in a place like the other side. Can't say I care for these little gentle drill things. Okay, so I guess that thing drops oil and either causes you to fall, or maybe he does a knockback that I just didn't catch. Oh, okay, so he drops oil and if you jump, you get stunned. Okay, that makes sense. And I believe that we're headed to the mana storms next. Mana storms aren't too bad. I mean,
what have we here? That dusty old Loa has
If I remember right, I'm gonna look at the dungeon guide though. There we go. Yeah, so this is an easy one. I always knew Milhouse and Maleficent were gonna wind up as a group boss at some point. Well, not new, but I hoped anyway. They both have some pretty good skill combinations, but together with the wrong group could be pretty deadly. A lot of these guys have been are managing it pretty good, so that makes it easy. Oh wow. Alright, so she dropped the bomb. Of some kind. Oh, what? That's pretty nice. I like blonde zombies, all things considered.
I am out of range.
Alright, so we're off to the dealer next. Alright, that works for me. So again, not so bad. Probably just seems a little harder than normal because everybody's trying to level up and gear up and everything. So I'm gonna have to heal the druid back up. Not a big deal. There we are.
Too far away.
least that druid can take a hit or two. The thing seems to be doing... Again, he seems to be able to take a couple of hits, so... Definitely makes this a lot easier than trying to heal a thing that dies instantly. Other than with all that extra, that wasn't even bad at all. Still fairly easy. Okay. I've probably seen it done that way, but I guess if it works. I don't know why, he was taking a lot of damage for a minute there. Okay, I don't need to cast that.
I do not have a target.
Oh, what's this? Oh, okay.
You will pay dearly for
this. So basically I have to keep moving.
This should be
entertaining. Okay, well that's kind of annoying.
Away with you. Hold this
a minute. Okay, I don't want to let that jump too high. Quite a bit harder on heroic, but not too bad still. My chief concern is how we'll do on Moezala, or however you want to say it. Front left. Okay. Alright, that works for me. Hopefully we'll get it down on the first go. Always makes it a lot easier if everybody does it right, especially I know I'm sometimes guilty of chasing stuff, so there we go. Alright.
Maybe you've been skulking in the shadows for too long. Beware.
There we go. Oh. Fill up that drug guy head again. Okay, I don't know what's happening here. There we go. Okay. Well, I'll just go wherever the tank goes, I guess. That's how that's working still. Taking damage. I have a dot on me. Okay. There we go. Okay, so we've got 1, 2, 3. Is that a fourth one? Or what? What's going on? 1, 2, 3. Am I missing something? No, maybe I'm not. Okay. Well, that works for me. I don't really care. As long as it's done.
Times change, man. Waters never be as weak as you believe them to be. You see, they are potent.
Alright, so that was the World of Warcraft dungeon. The other side. My thoughts on the dungeon are it wasn't too bad, but it's just a little bit longer. And we had a bit of a rocky start, so. But overall, I guess, on a 1 to 10 rating, I would give it a 9. And anyway, so, thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed what you saw, please do hit subscribe.